Tomorrow marks 2 years since a Wauwatosa police officer was shot and killed by her husband. Katie Crowther shows us how hundreds of people pay tribute to her every Christmas.
People here in Wauwatosa and beyond put up blue lights like this every Christmas as a way to make sure fallen officer Jen Sabina's memory shines on.
The blue light is very meaningful to me.
Gina and Robert Bannock go blue for Jen Sabina.
At least we can do to show support.
It's their way of always remembering her.
She was someone's daughter, someone's loved one that didn't have to die that way.
Sabina, a Wauwatosa police officer, was shot and killed by her husband, Ben, on Christmas Eve of 2012.
Because of the time of year, I thought, oh my God, that poor family. And then I thought, oh, her husband must be heartbroken. And then to find out the real story was just awful.
The Bannocks didn't know Sabina personally, but her tragic death hit very close to home. Their own young daughter is in law enforcement.
Every time she goes off to work, I do feel sad. I'm like, oh, please be careful. Please, Lord, don't let anything happen to her.
It's a common prayer for families of officers and for those who wear the badge. The Wauwatosa Police Department misses Sabina every day. They, too, go blue in her honor. Ben Sabina was sentenced to life in prison. Let Jen's memory serve as a reminder to hug your loved ones a little tighter this Christmas. Reporting in Wauwatosa, Katie Crowther, today's TMJ4.